together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Just knocks him clean out.
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillary?
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
They don't mean.
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room.
Oh yeah, you're not seeing then.
You want to end up on the slab? Out! Now!
That don't look right.
That looks like a woman.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Right, I'm gonna pause it and be out here for a minute or two. going on with this here? Oh, there we go. Just as Michael's settling down again. Right then. Well, where this guy just come from then?
Trust me, I'm not interacting in the troop. Everyone
move back. God, I got no health.
Come on. Jesus Christ. Just let me go.
Go to hell. Fuck me.
Hey, I already died once today.
I got a shot, you know.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
We got anything better? Nice. Oh yeah, boy. That'll do for now.
Containment! I should have stayed on the slab!
Asshole! Let's get up there. God.
This is
fucking on the elf. I just dropped in. Three stars, seriously, kid. Gotta get out of here first. Don't even know how. Go through here. Yeah. Got a flat tire as well, already. It's on the ground. Zyro. Oh no.
Just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Oh, I've got my cast up as well. But steps, this might be a quick way to surface.